wanted to make a running fuck mine of their own goddamn business. And my property is my business. That ain't exactly the point. I mean, the point is I want your property. Just a little bit.
Morning to you.
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Okay. And you?
Well, you got the one leg. Been standing here since about 1870 and slowly starving to death.
Sorry I asked.
Ah, don't worry about it. Hey, say, you a Yankee?
I'm not sure.
You know, there was a fella I used to see with you a few years back. He was tall and a moody face.
Yeah, Arthur. He died, I'm afraid.
Well, I'm sorry to hear it.
He saved my life.
Is that so? He didn't always seem the type.
No. No, he didn't.
Hey, we're looking for some escapees. Got posters all over town if you'd like to help.
You, fall off your horse or something?
Come on! You got any more?
Don't you worry, we'll take care of this.
Hey, boy.
Get out of here. Hey, buddy. Get away from me. Here, boy.
This man deserves no earthly respect from us. As a sign of respect to our Creator, we pay respect to the dead.
Money, amigo, now!
You mad?
It's not worth it. I'm just walking away.
I can't bring it.
That.